Jesus is the revelation of the Father. In Jesus, the Father is revealed. Jesus said, I can of myself do nothing. What I see the Father do, that I do. So Jesus is God Almighty. And when he came to earth, he went about doing good, because God is good. There is no badness in God. Some people say, but God killeth and maketh alive. God does not kill. God only gives life. There is no death in God. There is only life in God. Jesus said, I am come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Anywhere Jesus enters, life enters. Jesus is the light of the world. Somebody is not shouting hallelujah. Jesus is the revelation of the character and the person of God. Now let me ask all of you a question. As you have read your Bible, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John,
Matthew, Marcus, Luke, and Yahya,
that is the account of Jesus in human flesh. Did you ever read where Jesus killed anybody? But did you read where Jesus raised the dead? So if Jesus doesn't kill, God doesn't kill. If Jesus gives life, God gives life. But somebody said to me, Dr. Damina, in the Old Testament, who killed Sodom and Gomorrah? Who destroyed the world of Noah? Sodom and Gomorrah.
Sodom and Gomorrah
is a type of the world. They preach to them the gospel. They preach to them the gospel. They rejected the gospel. And because they rejected the gospel, they couldn't receive the life of God. They rejected the offer of God. Because the offer of God is life. So since they rejected the offer, God does not force people. God does not force people. If you receive, he will come. If you refuse, he will stay out. Because God is not a tyrant. God is a loving father. He has only one responsibility: to give life and to save. Can somebody shout amen?
Amen!
So when the world of Sodom and Gomorrah rejected God, God left. When God left, the absence of God is destruction. Destruction cannot happen in the presence of God. Because God is a savior. He's a redeemer. He came to save. He came to redeem. He does not kill. He's a giver of life. In the world of Noah, Noah preached. He preached about the saving knowledge of God. He preached the grace of God. He preached the mercy of God. The people rejected it. The people did not receive it. So, The day the ark of Noah was covered, the world of Noah was destroyed. The Bible tells us that one day, as we are preaching, those who reject the gospel shall be destroyed. Those who receive the gospel shall be saved. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Somebody shout, I believe.
I believe. Yeah.